Well, we are back.
One for the lady.
This game again. Because.
Hello! Oh my!
Shut up, woman. I don't know why I keep collecting these bonus things, but I don't really need them. Because I. Yeah. Oh, some guys fucking. Ciao! I think it's because they say. The thing is because they say ciao a bunch of times. Get on the right side. If I knew a point, I swear to God. Oh, wait a minute. Go backwards.
Hey, how's it going? Hey!
You know, I'm Doris. I'm bored. We're speedway.
Wow, will you look at him moving aside for him?
Got turned down the dialogue.
Hey, look at this. Good job. Hey, look at this.
Yeah. No, stop it.
Oh, I'm faster than fast.
Quicker than quick.
McQueen passes another. You know, he always runs well at this track.
Watch the bolt!
Give me a break.
No!
Woo-wee! He passed another. Can't anyone stop Lightning? Here comes Lightning McQueen. Just look at him moving aside. Well, they say Lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will tell you different.
Mm-hmm.
He's picking them off one at a time.
Third left, boy. And I
yes, sir. He sure knows his way around the track. Here comes Lightning McQueen. Just look at him moving aside.
Hey!
Not for long, pal.
I love being me.
Chick Hicks! Just look at all those.
Not until I get up there.
Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen?
Hey!
No!
Well, they say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will tell you different.
No, that's wrong button!
Here comes Lightning McQueen! Just look at him moving aside! You can see them fighting to make the turn. Number 74 took right side tires only on his last pit stop. That's a gamble right there. We'll see how it pays off later. Uh-oh, there could be a problem with McQueen. He's falling off the lead.
No, not really. Well, you pass
two kicks?
Oh, get out of my way. You're not in the lead.
Out of first, but the fans still love him.
That's all that matters. If you get passed by the leader, the fans will still love you.
Now that's a bit of bad luck for McQueen. Let's hope he can take back his lead soon. Hey, don't be that way. McQueen's been passed for the lead. It's okay. He's still within striking distance.
Nope. Lap 43.
You again. Bye.
Lap 11. 12.
He's picking them off one at a time.
Oh,
Woo-wee. He passed another. Can't anyone stop Lightning? Check out Lightning McQueen. He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore. Ouch! Now that's gonna leave a mark.
No! Okay, it's time to get real.
Okay, nice seeing you.
You crossed the wrong car!
Yeah, okay. Oh, big deal.
Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen?
I don't think so, no.
Man!
Ch-ch-ch-chow! I win again. What can I say? I'm the best. Chick Hicks, you suck at this game. You suck at racing. He sucks. Continue. No, thank you. I don't want to save right now because I have enough.
Hey, ready to go racing?
I guess so. I'm going to do this one, though. International Speedway.
There's another one! McQueen's passing through the-
How's my dialogue?
Hey, look at this.
I want my dialogue to be turned down for like, Is there like a save button or something? Nah, no music.
A mistake from Lightning McQueen, or just room for improvement?
I was not holding the freaking acceleration button.
Ah!
McQueen is looking to make a move real quick here.
Yeah, I should probably delete that one.
Ciao.
That one video about this game, and it was all tracks, and I should like delete it and make a new one where it's been. So yeah, it'll be edited. It'll be edited better. Jumping over cars, that's what I do for the game. Okay, I don't do that.
Woo-wee! He passed another! Can't anyone stop Lightning?
What makes no sense? A freaking big track like this. How do you allow cars?
Well, I'm
faster than that. That's what I want to know. I don't think you can lap cars on this big freaking stadium.
Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen?
Yes, there's no, I don't know, maybe. If I get in a big wreck, like in the third one.
On that last pit stop, number 30 asked for half a pound out of the right rear and to get squeegee. Apparently he's been driving with some bugs on the windshield. Another one! McQueen's passing through the field like he's racing against golf carts!
Whoa! That car screwed me up.
McQueen passes another. You know, he always runs well at this track.
No, I'm kind of glad they added the dust effect. The smoke effect. Ooh. Because that's what actually happens in NASCAR, because every time, a NASCAR car ends up swerving.
You know, I spoke with number 52's crew chief this morning, and he assured me that his racer is out to win today.
Hey, wait up!
Ooh, I got a donut.
You got a donut? Really?
Oh, you like that? Have some more.
Who do you think you are bumping into me, fool?
McQueen is trying to make something happen, but it looks like it's only getting worse.
Make a pit stop.
McQueen's out of the groove and losing a position.
I am losing a position because I keep grabbing my freaking mirror at the wrong time. I fixed my camera again. I don't know why I keep doing that.
Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen?
No, there's not.
There's another one! McQueen's passing through the field like he's racing against golf carts! Woo-wee! He passed another! Can anyone stop Lightning? There's just no stopping 95 today!
I win. I'm not ready yet.
Just keep doing your best. That's all you can ask of yourselves.
Oh!
200 miles per hour. Look at that.
Woo-wee! Number 121 is flying today.
Ooh, I got a donut.
No one cares.
You look at them moving aside for them. You'd almost think they're saying please and thank you. A mistake from Lightning McQueen, or just room for improvement?
Oops, I did it again.
Hey, objects in the mirror may be closer than they appear.
Hey, do you remember
you again?
This?
Bye.
You remember this one, the Simpsons? It's where Maggie was dancing
to. McQueen passes another. You know, he always runs well at this track.
I just thought that was pretty funny.
Wow, will you look at him moving aside for him? You'd almost think they're saying please and thank you.
And...
McQueen is driving like the field is standing still!
Look, you don't know what I mean. Then, check this
He's
out.
He's picking them off one at a time!
Wait. Can I pause? Now I screwed up because I'm pressing the wrong button.
Lead and the rest will follow.
Okay, now I'm gonna pause. Okay, check this out.
Okay.
So did you guys get what I meant?
Give me a break.
Alright. Now back to the game.
There's just no stopping 9 to 5 today! Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen?
For a second I thought I was in, like, 10th place.
McQueen is having trouble keeping his position.
What do you mean?
McQueen is driving like the field is standing still.
It is standing still, basically. Oops, I did it again. Get out Ka-cha! Of my way. But that's not okay.
Ka-ka-ka-chow.
You be careful out there, son.
Ah, come on, Doc. I'm a veteran of the road now. A seasoned traveler.
You still don't have headlights.
Don't you worry, Doc. I'll take care of it.
And if you get stuck again?
I'm not gonna get stuck.
Well, if you do, you know I'll be there to help you out.
Thanks, Mater.
So, where are we going anyway?
I don't know. Wherever the road takes us, I guess. It's a pretty big country.
Ooh, I almost forgot. Did you pack your trophy?
Nah.
Where is it?
Don't worry, it's in a good place.
It's right next to the Hudson Hornet Piston Cup. 1953, so Doc Hudson's been racing for like 3 years. And then Lightning McQueen, 2006. I'm glad they actually, I'm kind of,
this we got a race coming up.
I think that's kind of cool that they put like, hold on, we passed it. Let's go check and see if it's there. So, it's not there, but.
Hey, how's it going?
I want to know, where does McQueen go? After the season, like, I thought he just stays there the whole flipping for his whole entire life. So after every race of the season, he just goes away for a while and then comes back. But why though? Nah, I'm not leaving so soon, I'll be back. Oh, crap. That was worse than his... Yeah, I don't know. There's nothing really... except speed boost around Ornament Valley. Let's do... Oops, I did it again.
Hey, buddy!
What's up?
Hey, how you doing there, bud?
I saw this one part in the SpongeBob trailer. And it shows these little hay things, like these, like whatever they are. You just hit them. Yeah. Never mind. Just kidding. I can never explain myself very well. My English is garbage. Is there anything in here? No. What? I thought I could jump over that. Is this where Tractor Chippin is or something? So is this where Tractor Chippin is?
Ow!
Crap. No, I do not want to go there. I'm like... Can I get out of this fence area? No. I just ran into that. I gotta fix my camera. Alright, we're in here.
Kids, don't try this at home.
I'm screwed. Oh. No!
Oh.
I can't get out of here. I'm stuck. No, I'm serious. I'm stuck.
One for the...
Ow!
I am stuck. Ugh. I thought that was a ramp. I keep thinking those are ramps. I'm stuck. Saying about the SpongeBob hay thing, just watch it until I find my way out.
Hello.
I found my way out. It took me a while, but I found it. We're gonna play this game for like 10 minutes. I was thinking
it
wasn't that fantastic. Alright.
Hello!
I'm gonna play this game at least a 20 minute game, because, yeah. There's nothing really to do. But just ride around. I guess you'd go do a quick mission. Alright, let's go find one. Ugh. Well, did you guys check out the description below yesterday?
That's what I'm talking about.
Well, this video was recorded. This video was okay. If you're watching this, like on November 6th, then this video was recorded on November 5th. Got what I meant.
Hey, howdy. How you do?
Who's bad?
I'm bad.
Sir.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna go find a mission.
Sheriff, have you seen Mac?
Oh, bad news, son. He just radioed. He was driving west along the interstate and somehow a gang of punk kids stole all of your gear from his trailer.
Is he okay?
Sounded a bit shaken up. Probably feels bad about it more than anything.
Oh, good. I'm glad he's all right. Oh, no. I need that stuff for my next race.
Crazy delinquent hot rodders. Wait till I catch him.
That's it. You can mess with me, but you don't mess with my friends.
Excuse me?
Shut up!
You need to slow down.
Quit it, man! You're skipping my knee! What are you doing? Don't scratch my CD!
What the? You're an awful star!
Thanks, stupid.
You
suck.
Hey, miss! Look out!
You're messed up.
Yeah, wrong way.
Ow!
For some reason, I think.
What's the matter with you? Are you crazy?
Ow! You trying to rip my stuff or what?
Woo!
Okay, I got GTA style, okay?
You're ow!
What in the world? Did you see that? They hit me!
I don't care.
Look out! Oh, I just waxed that chrome! Ah!
You need to slow down.
You're on the wrong! Ah!
Whoa! Ow! Would you watch it?
Snot.
Woo!
Ow!
Hey, miss! Look out! Did they hit me? They hit me!
Oh!
Oh, I'm faster than fast.
Yeah, I got faster than fast, yeah. Alright, I think that's it. Alright. Must bucket.
I will kick you into supper time!
Come on, the bolt! Watch the bolt! Ka-chow!
Ow, 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 ow!
Ka-chow!
I'm looking for a dead. Well, there's my camera.
Ka-chow!
Yeah, ka-chow.
One for the fans.
Friends. Sure. Why not?
Hey, Stickers. You ready for that drive you owe me?
Wheel well?
Sure. We haven't been up there in a while.
Great. Just a nice leisurely drive, right?
Oh, absolutely. Not even gonna hit third gear.
Ladies first.
Okay, if you say so.
We will spread. The camera's still stupid.
One for the ladies. Who's bad? I'm bad. One for the ladies.
I just saw Sally behind there. I don't care. Ah! Alright. Suck. Or maybe I can't go through there as a gun.
Who's bad? I'm bad! Saw that. Ka-chow. One for the ladies.
Bigger.
I love being me.
How does the wheel well have like grass, trees, and stuff in the game, but not in the movie? Where's... There's radiator springs. We've got a problem. Where the heck?
Oh, it's nice to be me.
The interstate at... I have no idea where that interstate is. Yeah, nice paint. But look at yours. Well, what the heck just happened? Ball bearing. Rolling down the highway. Rolling down the highway.
Oh, nice to see you.
Hello. The actor. If only the actor didn't die. We'd probably be a fool. I think the actor did that.
What are you sure? Ow.
I heard someone talk about it. I've seen it online. I don't know.
I'm calling the cops on you. Ah!
Because she is alive. Don't come to me and be like, you liar! Why did you say she died? She's alive. I don't know if she is. Sometimes the Google could be a lie. Can my camera be fixed?
Look at this. Ka-chow!
Ooh!
One for the fans.
Oh good, my camera's fixed again. Back.
Nice to be me.
You just parked right in front of him.
Hey, you're that guy!
Alright, thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, subscribe, and I'll see you later. Goodbye.
What? That's not the interstate!